Iowa's only congressional Democrat will once again run for the House of Representatives. Congresswoman Cindy Axne making the announcement today. She will once again run in the 3rd congressional district, which she was the first elected back to in 2018. No word on who may challenge her during next year's midterms.